There are people who like to smell shoes.
Shoes?
Yeah. They remove their socks and they smell. So what is pastosity? Pastosity in a crude sense, in graphology means extra flow of ink from pen to the paper. Say the pay attention. So it's bad that I have given you the notes now. It looks like. So extra flow of ink from pen to the paper. If I say this, what comes in your mind?
Extra ink.
Flow of ink from pen to the paper. Does it ring any bell?
No.
What would I have?
When writing stops, when you finish the point,
Yeah. See now, if I see anybody writes, you know, for example, if I write here, if I write B. Okay, so this is how the B is. Can you write B? So you see what is happening, no? Here while ending the things, if you see there is extra flow of ink. The dot is extra. Here when we are starting, the dot is extra. Yours also dot is extra. So this is called as pastosity. Whatever there is extra, while you also write in your books also, at times you smudge extra. Okay, this has extra flow of ink. Yeah, small things will have, see this particular thing has extra flow of ink. So this extra flow of ink, when you write G and Y, no? If you write G, what happens here? There are extra dots. If you go on microscopic level and check ball pen, I'm talking about. Here extra dots are there. So this is called a pastosity. Now, what is the meaning of pastosity? Pastosity means the person wants to gratify his senses. Meaning of pastosity means, see, if you write straight, vertical, there will be no pastosity, right? The moment you have some angle to write, the nib will have more attachment with the surface, and that attachment is nothing but you and your senses attachment towards the world, subconscious. This angle of you, the way you write, is decided by your subconscious mind. So this pastosity indicates how you want to gratify your senses. Now, what is the gratification of senses means? Gratification of senses means somewhere you want to please your senses. If you like gulab jamun, how many you will eat? It's beautiful, best of the quality of gulab jamun. How many you will eat? Be honest. So, what do you like? Basundi?
Rasmalai.
Okay. So, how many will eat rasmalai? Big one.
3 to 4 times.
Why not only once? Because you like it. You enjoy it. So, you want to gratify that taste sense now. Let's assume you like some movie to watch. So, if you watch it more number of times, it means you will gratify your senses. So, the extra flow of ink shows that you want to spend extra time at that place. Are you reading what I'm trying to say? Extra time at that place. So this gratification of senses has two types. One is positive gratification, one is negative gratification. Now, do you have friends who like the smell of petrol and diesel? Do you have friends who like the smell of petrol and diesel? There are people who like to smell shoes.
Shoes?
Yeah! They remove their socks and they smell. There are people who like the smell of gas, LPG gas, H2S. Do you remember? Do you know? There are people, you know, they like it. Acha. Listen. There are people who like to eat tikha. Ikadna dhur niktoy. Aikana. Ikadna dhur niktoy. Doga jana tumhi. Tumhi 50% audience is not listening, you know. So, have you seen the people who like डोळ्यातून पाणी निघतंय, घाम भरपूर येतोय, आणि ते तुखड खातच चाललंय खातच चाललंय. इन अवर एरिया स्पेशली नागपूर नागपूर मध्ये तो एक तो शादी भी समर में होता है आणि ते सूर्य असं वरती असतो वर्टिकल, म्हणजे सूर्याची किंमत सरळ अंगामध्ये जातात, इकडे तिकडे निशाणा एकदम नेहमी सरळ असतो. मग ते पेंडल लावतात, पेंडल म्हटलं की त्याच्यामध्ये पंखे इतके विचित्र असतात की वारा तुझ्यापर्यंत पोहोचत नाही, आणि त्या परिस्थितीमध्ये असं गरम 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 ते वाढत असतात, ते तरी असते रेड कलर, तरी टाकतात आणि तरी आय डोंट अंडरस्टँड दॅट फॅसिनेशन विथ द तरी. सो ऑइल होते नो टेक्निकली, अँड दॅट ऑइल मिक्सेस विथ एव्हरीथिंग, बट स्टील दे आर इटिंग. अँड द थिंग इज इट्स सो स्पायसी, इफ यू अँड मी इट नो वी आर गॉन, बट दे इट, दे आर क्राईंग, एव्हरीथिंग इज फॉलिंग, म्हणजे घाम येतोय सर्व होतं आणि ते तरी खात आहे. नाउ व्हॉट इज दिस, दिस इज नथिंग बट द पॅसिविटी. Is it positive? No. There are people who like to listen to the death rock. Do you know about that rock? One guy comes with a big, this, only music, music, music is there. Gaana kona khaye kona khaye gaat nahi kadhi. Somebody's singing, only you know the lyrics. If you only you know the lyrics, then you understand the song, else there is no chance. You cannot listen to the songs, okay? Have you heard about the death rock? Linkin Park. Okay, so that was the music where there is a lot of loud music. There is a little change to this all the time. No, kesas padta hai nahi. There is death rock. Negative possibility. And there is Shastri Sandhi. And a Mogra Fulala. So, what I'm trying to see, this, tell you is, there is a positive attitude. See, do you like to touch small kids? I'm asking. Do you like to touch small kids? Then there are people who go and do this and they make them cry. Have you seen that kind of people? Plenty of people around us. So they like to touch, but in a negative way. So this is a negative person. Are you getting what I'm trying to say? They like to make him cry. They want to listen to the cry. So this is a negative person. So some people will have positive personality. Some people have negative personality. Now how to decide?